Weeks away from college football season, and today the Temple Owls were out in the community. The football team, along with Temple University police, fired up the grills for a barbecue on campus. This event was the first of many for the Owls as they head out and interact with fans in different parts of the city. The Owls kick off their season September 2nd, game, set, match with Rutgers.